What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. So, again, we have Eminem, and we are listening to Stan, which Anthony has never heard. We did react to Guilty Conscience, and, you know, it was a clean version for the video, but we found, you know, an explicit version for this music video. So, let's jump right in.
My eyes.
You've heard this part? Yeah, it's probably on a bunch of social media.
Yeah, TikTok. Oh, she's singing on the toilet.
Probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockets too, that shit was bad. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, this is the chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan. Think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside the concert, you didn't have to. But you could have signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man. You're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though. I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got shit else. So that shit helps when I'm depressed. Boy. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline. The pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real. And I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24-7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too.
Yeah.
Dear mister, I'm too good to call or write my fans. This will be the last package I ever send your ass. Been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in a car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drank a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins in the air of the night about that guy who could have saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? Then Phil saw it all, then at his show he found him? That's kinda how this is. You could have rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now. I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you and you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? Shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim. That's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't split her throat. I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you. Cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. And then she'll die too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shit, I forgot. How am I supposed to send this shit out?
I meant to write you sooner, but I've just been busy. You said your girlfriend's pregnant now. How far along is she? Look, I'm really glad that you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother. I wrote it on the starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you with the show. I must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally, just to diss you. But what's the shit you said about just like to cut your wrist too? I say that shit just clowning, dog. Come on, how fucked your bitch you? You got some issues, Dan. I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's the shit about us meant to be together? That type of shit'll make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other. But maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope you read just you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspired you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk. She was pregnant with his kid, and in the car they found a safe, but it didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was, it was you. Man.
Yep. What do you think?
It's a great song. I don't know if it's, you know, if he's made up the situation.
Oh, this didn't actually happen, but it's based on, you know, real events.
Yeah, I think it's a great symbol, you know, of mental health, because this guy is able to connect to Eminem's music and starts obsessing to the point where he thinks he wants to be in a relationship with Eminem, where, you know, in reality, you know, it's just he's connecting with Eminem on an emotional level and he's conflating the two. But again, I think it's a great music video, great song. I really liked it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure from this, Stan even became like a widely used term. I don't know if you ever heard, but someone said, yeah, he's a Stan, like a super fan. And yeah, Eminem, he got a lot of what's the right word, a lot of negative feedback for his music back in the day because of how sensitive and graphic it was. There's like all these like edited versions of this video and song. Yeah,
I loved it. I think it's a great, you know, I just think it's great. I don't know how much I can add to it.
It's pretty sad though at the same time.
Yeah.
It's really well put together.
It's a well put together of someone who gets attached to a celebrity.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it happens all the time. You see, you know, people stalking celebrities or people, you know, obsessing over celebrities. And it's a great visualization on how it starts and how it ends, unfortunately, in certain circumstances.
Yeah, throughout the song, I don't know if you know, but he was referencing a bunch of Eminem lyrics. He was trying to like copy things that he would do and say in some of the songs. But yeah. Oh. And yeah, at the beginning, he dyed his hair blonde to look more like him.
Yeah, that shows again just how he kind of falls from quote unquote normal person into someone who just becomes so obsessed and wants to be Eminem, wants to be with him, you know, because of his mental health struggles. But again, I think it's a great, 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 great song, great music video.
Yeah, y'all already know what to do. Like and subscribe. Send us some more submissions. We'll be back with another reaction.